Get that evasive going, get the accuracy up. Prepare the heavy cannon! And is that 668? What the heck? Of course. I'm stunned. Goodbye, senpai. God damn it. I do one freaking charge and it murders me. Of bloody course it does. 666, okay. Can we not hit this thing? Thank you. Apparently we can. Ironically, the guy I didn't think would be able to hit him hits him. Oh, you son of a gun! What in the frick? Okay. Apparently that thing can use the metaphors. We gotta beat this thing fat. If it would stop dodging! What is this? Only the main character can hit the damn thing? Thank you, there we go. Jesus. One more time with the heavy cannon. Oh my god, I can't... Didn't even give me a chance. Right, freeze him! Go, go, frog. Bloody hell! Dodge is like a mother... Stunned, okay, I'll take this opportunity. I need you transformed, woman. Really? You can even dodge that? I thought it was supposed to be like half damage if they could dodge. Apparently this is the Medabot that breaks all the rules. Frick. Yeah, what the frick, man? Oh my god, how are you supposed to beat this thing? Oh my... Now while he's frozen and charging... Son of a gun! What is with the 100% evasiveness? Well, oh god. I'm out of characters. Just keeps dodging everything. Am I actually supposed to beat this fucker? No shit, Sherlock! I fucking hate you! I have to actually win this! Freaking... Jesus Christ! Well, I have to redo the role battle! I never say- There was never a save option! Oh, fuck me, what am I supposed to do with this? Bastard just dodges everything. I don't know if I have anything that guarantees 100% hits. Is that what I'm gonna have to... And that may just have to be it. It's a little weird, honestly, but okay. Let's see, where's that bear? Yeah, my idea is shields. I'm not the biggest fan of it, but it's like, I got nothing else to work with right now. It's a bizarre combination. I don't have a lot of hope for it. God, you gotta be shitting me. Home guard. Because here's the thing. The sacrificial parts, they can't miss, as far as I can remember. That's the trade-off. Okay, he misses the first one. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Out. So there goes my defensive wall. Maybe I should have let him go for the legs. I don't know if I would have had enough health. Yeah, figure you dodge. That's not my biggest concern here. Oh my god, 100% dodge rate, 100% accuracy, sheesh! Oh my god, you survived. You're not doing it this time! Sorry, Mina, but I gotta focus on Mio. She's the only one that has the 100% accuracy here. Looks like he's using metaphors this turn, I think. That's what that green symbol means. No! Fuck! Yeah. There's nothing I can do. Except for pray for a lucky hammer hit. That's about it. Oh my god, the legs are still not broken! Dear god, am I missing something? How the fuck were you supposed to win this roll battle? Holy crap, how'd you survive that? Thunder charge him, see what happens. Get like no time to counter this. Oh, sure, the 42, are you kidding me? That's all you could muster? Why does this freaking hammer hit? That's my question. It's like, is it a game glitch that says only this guy can hit? Doesn't prevent him from dying, mind you, but... God, I'm gonna have to re-equip everybody with some of the just the most stacked stuff I can muster. Alright, well, we might as well start getting into this. Reduce napalm damage by 50%. That's not what's hitting me, it's a freaking gravity shot! Normal crap. Okay. We're leaving you on defense because we need something to block, but we're changing up Mina. I don't know what kind of hit I'm gonna need though. It's like the thing can dodge everything as far as I know. Is this going to work? Improves filling, sure, I guess. Saw Shark, where's your other? There you are. Oh my god, I wish I had more of you now. You know what? I do have more of you. Where is that other? There you are. Everybody's got at least one. The hammer's just kind of there, really. And Senpai's here just to save our ass. I am not liking how this is going. Secure accuracy, we don't need it. Block all. And we'll start going. Round 3. I think they do more damage the more health they have in their arms, but nothing I can really do about that. This is why I put those parts on the other guys. Already? What the fuck? Hmm. What do you mean you failed? Okay, this time I missed for some god knows why. We're done. We can't do this. Because I can't destroy his fucking legs. And my god, I can't. Are you done being stupid yet, Domino? There is nothing I can fucking do. Just kill me. Over 300 fucking damage. Finally, but it doesn't help us because everyone's dead. Everyone's fucking dead, so it doesn't matter. Alright, I'll be back in a second.